The social network says it will remove the verified badge from accounts that break its rules.